discuss about that. So same like for to show the things, to indicate what are the things have been related in that area. So for that one we have been using the symbols. So what are the symbols here have been existing about the symbol? It is the key. In the map, in the form of which may be or you know which will be in form of pictures. Next, in the form of dots. In the form of circles. In the form of icons that represent or shows different things, on the map.
Flowing pond, trees, and it is here also they gave about the direction
That is here they be showing arrow mark towards the upside, that is on the north direction. So basically here in this map, without drawing without any information, they have been given the complete map. In what way? Different types of symbols and direction, north and also the scale. Now next we'll be going to have a look on here the index. So what is this index? In this index they have been shown you about the different types of the aspect. So what are those different types of aspect here it is been dealing with? First this tree, then tank, then next the kacha road, like this arrow mark which is been given out, no? This is here three types it is been of kacha road. Then pakka road, completely line, no space in between that one, so that is pakka road. Then next masjid, religious place where it is been existing. Here in near to the northern part, this is about here the masjid is been existing, mosque. Then next comes here the temple it is been existing near to the river water body, which is here the temple. Next comes the church here. So where the church it is been existing means here the church is existing up. Then meter gauge railway. So this is the track line of the line of the railway. Then next comes here PTO means post and telegraph office. Here this PTO, post and telegraph office here. Then next settlement, the brown color one indication showing out here. Godem, Sripuram, the next Siddipeta. This is where the settlement. Settlement means where the people are been living or existing up. Then next broad gauge railway. So this is what the broad gauge railway it is been showing here in the figure. The broad gauge railway which is been shown. Then next comes here about the police station PS here. It is been of PS police station it means. Then RS here it is railway station. Then next PO here post office. So this is what about the map and the index which is been showing of the different kinds of the symbols. So now in detail we'll be going to have a look on what type of the symbols which is been get used in a different aspects. So before that one we'll be going to get have a complete look on the page of 7. In the page of 7 we'll be going to get to know about this yellow color inbox one, where we'll be going to have the questions will be going to get complete with the help of this figure. This is yellow color inbox and this inbox one will be going to get complete with this map one. This yellow color one related to this map one or related to this index. So now regarding the here it is the first, what is the first question? Based on the map given on the previous page, answer the following question. So that is on page 7.
Towards the church is in the south direction, towards the church where the river is
name the village that lies to the north of the railway station. So north of the railway station, what the settlement which is the village, it is in existence. It is exist of Siddipeta. So this is what was here in box 1. Next and last one, here question I have been given. Imagine that you are in the school, shown on a map. Which direction will you face if you are coming out of your school? So just you need to imagine out of this, if you are coming out from the school, it will be in which direction, whether in the main facing out, whether in the formation of east, or whether it will be in the formation of the west side, where the direction in where you are coming out from the school. Next one, here the activity they have been gave, you all face towards the east, three stretch your hands and say the names of the direction, that is example north, south. Next time you change the direction of your face and continue the exercise. This exercise, the activity which we have already done during the identification, during the phase of direction figure 1.2, where the girl is been facing the east direction, all this type of activity we have been get done. So one more is the simple formation in the maps, how it is being used with, like some examples I have been giving you all here. Maps using different symbols. Maps. Symbols used.
Copper type of thing. So in this way, according to the thematic map theme, the type of symbol it is
aspect. So in the in this one, if you are having a question bank of your siblings or anyone related from your related to the subject, the content, from that you can go with your keywords. The keywords also you can go with your dictionary or as any kind of the study material which you are going to get. Keywords are nothing but this is what coming to the notes part. I'm just showing up. In the keywords, this is what the keywords. So these three keywords, its meaning basically. Now next coming to this one, improve your learning out. So in this improve your learning, these are nothing but the question and answers. And in this question and answers, it is also been given about the academic standards which you have been going to deal about. So what are those academic standards? Here it is been get mentioned here means. So what are the academic standards here means AS5, AS5115, 5123. So this is what academic standards we have been get deal about this one. Now in this aspect of this first lesson notes part, you have been going to get complete the keywords. Then next we coming to your about the mind markings. Any sort of study, here we go with the any study material.
Yourself also, and
regarding question answers, relate to the question, go through your this classes, go through your textbook, and any of these index numbers you can refer from your textbook out. So this is what the end of your lesson number first. And tomorrow's class will be going to go with your second lesson. Thank you.